commercials, so I ended up...
Oh, Stan! Oh, dude, how's it going, man? Hey, you want to go upstairs and play hide-and-go-seek?
Hide-and-go-seek, huh?
Yeah, Stan, why don't you go upstairs and play with yourself?
I don't believe that he's my future self.
Yeah, but we can't be sure, so we better assume he is and never try that first marijuana cigarette, huh?
No, I actually have a way to be sure. I'm going to cut off my hand. If he is my future self, then his hand will disappear.
Stanley, you don't need to do that. He is your future self.
But I have to know for sure.
Don't be silly, Stan. You don't want to go through life without one of your hands.
Maybe it's the hand I smoked that first joint with. Here I go. I'm gonna do it.
Stan!
Yes?
Oh, nothing. Go ahead.
Randy!
Ah! Oh my God, look! Ah! What, his hand did disappear. He is you from the future.
Oh, Jesus Christ, help me!
That's weird because I didn't really cut off my hand. It was fake.
Look, it was fake in the future, too.
Looks like you better really watch out for marijuana, huh, Stan?
Well, Petters, I hope you like the work. I'm sure your parents will be plenty pissed off.
And after my parents get angry, how do we get the poop off the walls?
Ooh, that's a different company. Oh, someone's here. We better run out the back. Pepita, Carlos, vamonos.
But Corbin, wait.